Hi, I'm in my vlogger girl era again. I think I like when it rains. You told me to go to the light. I don't know if this is like my grand return to the vlog. I just thought that it would be really fun for me to vlog this week. Just a lot going on. And this is one of those things where I want to be able to have like certain memories on film. So when I'm not a young person anymore, remember it. So, that's what we're doing this week. It is currently 3:27. I'm gonna sit here and go on home. Start right back again. Eat my chips while I gotta go to practice. I think I like when it rains. Call up some friends, we'll have some fun.
Schaefer's day off today.
Oh, that's, oh my god, I love this music. It's a thing.
The corner is that.
We're waiting. Because it's like, oh, what time is it? It's like 3:56 right now. And we're going in at 4:15. I feel like we should go over there and use the bathroom. How did the security guard there, though? Or we could wait until we get into the courthouse. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. It's also just a rating.
Okay, is being in a different room going to be bad for us?
No, of course not. We're fantastic.
Because we're like that was our first two rounds.
Yeah.
Yeah. This time.
We are the luck. The courtroom is not the luck. We are the luck.
We really don't need it.
Yeah.
Because us, it was a little bit suspicious. Like,
yeah.
Like a little bit on the fence. The second one, we were like, "How the hell did we win?" But now we really don't need to.
We are the luck. We are our own rabbit's foot.
We can embody it in different ways. We don't need a courtroom.
We don't need a courtroom.
Exactly. Should we update the vlog? We totally won, but we not only got a not guilty verdict, but they were so
well, that means we got
this. Yeah, so we totally won this. So we'll be doing this again on Monday the 27th.
Yes.
We will still be doing this again. We'll see you again.
I forgot this place existed. It's cool. I haven't been. We left at 11:30 and it is now 8:45. Oh, sorry. So it's like 12 minus 4. We've been gone for 8 hours. Why are we doing this right now? We're covered until like we get down there. I forgot this place existed.
I don't know, like when you go on vacation and then you come back and it's like, oh my god, vacation is so good. But you feel like you got hit by a bus. That is how I feel right now.
Hello chat. We don't know what to do with ourselves.
Because do we have scores? I heard something about fives.
I heard something about she only has 3 scores.
If we lost, can we just know now so I can go home and take a nap and then cry about this later?
Committees are the lifeblood of democracy. Then I failed my math test. It literally failed. But so did everyone else. It's fine. And then, what else happened? I got rejected from Abercrombie and bitched to work there. But then I also did really, really good on my French email assignment. So I guess the story here is that it's all about balance.